स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल टेक एन एग्जाम्पल एक्सरसाइज 7.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. नाउ वी विल डू दिस क्वेश्चन बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड. नाउ व्हाट वी डू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक एक्स कॉमन, यू गेट इन ब्रैकेट 1 प्लस लॉग एक्स. नाउ वेन एवर यू हैव derivative of a function in numerator, then you have to suppose that function as t. We have log x and 1 upon x, and we know the derivative of log x is 1 upon x. So we suppose let t is equal to 1 plus log x. Now differentiate with respect to x, dt upon dx, derivative 1 means 0. And derivative of log means 1 upon x. Now dt is equal to dx upon x. And we have dx upon x, as you can see in the question. So we get dx upon x means dt. Replace this by dt. And in denominator, we have 1 plus log x, which is t. Now, we have formula for 1 upon t. As you know, integration of 1 upon t means log t. And this is C, constant of integration. And replace the value of t, that is 1 plus log x plus C. So, whenever you see a function whose derivative is given in numerator, you must suppose that function as t every time. This is the concept of substitution method. Thank you.